A council member's sole purpose is to represent the people of the community. Niagara Falls has a rich history, from the wars that were fought here, which birthed our nation, to being a gateway of freedom for runaway slaves on the Underground Railroad. They saw Niagara Falls as a beacon of hope, and so do I. Our community deserves proper leadership, and together, we can build a brighter, better Niagara Falls.